out with this Allis Chalmers G pedal tractor here. Look at all the details that are included on here. There's a one bottom plow. Look at the steering wheel, how it's cut out just like the original Allis Chalmers G tractor steering wheel was. There's a shifting pattern along with the shifter knob. Just look at the manifold. I mean, just so much detail put into this pedal tractor. This tractor here is number 10 of 25 that Don and Diane Turner made in Alabama.